the crypt of Marilyn Monroe on the 57th anniversary of her passing. I'm here in Westwood, California at Pierce Brothers Westwood Village Memorial Park. And look at this. I mean, holy cow. The fans showing the love for Marilyn. She sure has not been forgotten. Gorgeous. I mean, wow. I'm gonna shut my mouth and just let you, the viewers, enjoy this. She, of course, is next to Hugh Hefner, who put Marilyn on the very first cover of Playboy magazine. One last look. Gone way too soon. Marilyn Monroe, 1926 to 1962. 57 years gone, but still in our hearts, the iconic beauty of Hollywood.